The Biden administration extends the nationwide ban on evictions for 30 more days. It was previously scheduled to end June 30th. The White House says the emergency pandemic protection will have to end at some point, but they say there needs to be a transition to help tenants who are unable to make payments.